Hello, Twitch. It's your boy, Kyle the Pug here, the heavyweight champion of the world on Twitch, and with the Biddies title as well. So do you think any other Twitch streamer, partner, or affiliate has this title belt? No way. No siree, and they will never have it! So if you want this belt for me, all you gotta do is come get it for me. The defending heavyweight champion of Twitch, Kyle the Pug. Come and get it. Stream is live. Are you ready?
Happy Wednesday, friends, aka Hump Day, aka the middle of the week. Whatever you want to call it, it doesn't matter. And also, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good whatever time it is in the day in your time zone. And welcome back to another Kyle the Pug stream today. So I hope everybody is having a fantastic Wednesday, like I said before. And G the Man is here. Hello. Party time with Pug. I mean, that kind of sounds like a segment a little bit, but I don't know why it does. But apparently, for whatever reason, it sounds like a segment. But yes, hope you're having a good one. Hello to everybody that's lurking. I hope you guys are having a good one as well. We're about to play some Metroid Prime Remastered. And like it says in the title, this is the finale, ladies and gentlemen. All we need is three more artifacts left. So here's what you kind of caught me doing here before the stream started. So I saved a little bit of time by actually getting to the location of the first of the three artifacts we need to find. And It was a little time consuming, so I kind of saved a little bit of time for you guys, so that way you guys can, you know, be thankful that I didn't have to make you guys suffer with me traveling all the way to this location, you know, via the crashed frigate and everything. So we have this area, and I think we have the Chozo Ruins one, where it's I believe it's the elevator right next to Magmore Caverns. I remember looking at it in a video, but we'll have to kind of go back and look here, and if I can't find it, I'll pop up the video I got bookmarked on my PC. And then the last one is in Fendrana, right next to all of the nonsense in the maze, or it's in one of those two sections where you got to climb up. I think I kind of remember where, though. So we'll just kind of vibe for a little bit, have a good time, and we'll just kind of see where it goes from there. Because I'm ready to go. I know I'm ready. Are you guys ready? Yeah, good. Because I'm ready. Okay, so let me kind of unload here, because we got to do this. Yeah, because this is where I was at before. So we got all 250 missiles, and we got 8, and apparently there's 8 power bomb expansions, too. And yeah, we're only at 96%, so getting the last three will definitely be 100% for sure. Okay, there's a switch somewhere. Yep, right over here. If I remember correctly, do we have to do a regular bomb? Yes, we do. Okay. Okay, I think I remember we got a boost. There we go. And there's the artifact. So now we can just go get this artifact. We can just make a couple of jumps here. It's gonna be kind of tricky, but I think we can definitely do it. So we can kind of... Okay, well, apparently the mist of the waterfall kind of threw off my jumping a little bit. There we go. Alrighty. Artifact of Chozo. So now we just need two more. And we know where the last two are at. So now, we have to get all the way out of here. And it's not going to be fun. Backtracking for these is not going to be fun. As we all know in Metroid games, yeah, some of the backtracking is the few banes of existence here in this game. Okay, so let me actually figure out a way to kind of jump up and over. Can I actually just get up here like this? I should be able to. Okay, yeah, I can just do it like that. Okay. Almost fell off there. That would have not have been good. So we go all the way up here. Okay. Wait, am I still mid-jumping? Okay, well, either way. Guys, isn't the door just like open? Here, I'll just keep traveling. Okay, I think it is actually. We didn't need to fight them after all, which is fine. It saves a little bit of time. Okay, so now we're gonna kind of go back the way we came a little bit. Okay. I think I remember this one leads. Okay, yeah, Chozo. Yeah, because we gotta go to the Chozo. Then we're gonna have a little ways to travel in the Chozo Ruins since we gotta get to the elevator for Magmore, I think, over in Chozo. Plaza, and then after that, who knows? Alright, let me see if we're heading the right way. I think we should be. Yeah, because the Sun Chamber, I think, is where we gotta go. Yeah, transport to Magmore Caverns north. And yeah, we. Yeah, main plaza, and yeah, we are all the way over here. So, we're gonna have a little ways to go here. Yeah, we got a little ways to travel. Let's make sure I'm heading the right way. Okay, and then jump up. I said jump up. There we go. Okay, yeah, so we gotta go. Yeah, we got a little ways to go. Oh my god, Chaotic is actually alive. Hello. Where have you been? Hope you've been well. He's alive! Okay, so yeah, but it's nice to know you can actually freeze those. Okay, so how much farther? Yeah, we still got a little ways to go. We still got a little ways to go. Yeah, we gotta go all the way to the main plaza. Yeah, because we gotta jump down, I think. Yep. Yeah, you've been in hiding for a while? just some personal stuff going on. Yeah, I mean, it happens, dude. I mean, you just gotta take care of those problems. Okay, yeah, we should be... Okay, we're getting pretty close to this section, and then... Yeah, Magmore Caverns north, because then we'll have to go a little bit around. Yes, I know what we gotta do. We got two more of these artifacts to find before we proceed. Yeah, okay, yes. Thank you. Yes, I know where we gotta go, game. Thank you. Yeah, the Chozo artifacts. I know. Thank you. Okay, so save area. That's where we gotta get to. Okay, so let's just... Yes, we gotta go up here. Yeah, so we've collected all the missile expansions, all the power bomb expansions. We just gotta do this. This is all we gotta do. You're actually back on the west coast. Nice! Like, we're at on the west coast. Hoping we didn't go the wrong way, but I have a feeling we might have. But we'll check anyways. Because why not? Okay. Why are you so rude and you're getting in my way? Where we gotta go. Oh, you're in the PNW. Nice. Nice. I hope you're enjoying the weather up there. Because the weather's always nice up there. Especially if it's in the winter time, then maybe not, but... Yeah, because my brother also lives up there, too. Okay, there's no way we can get in there. Okay. Okay. Which area was it? Yo, what's up, Lucy? How you doing? Yeah, it was right over here. Okay. Yeah, this is where we gotta get to. Alright. Take care of these hives here. Hell, it's just straight up, huh? Okay, seems to be slightly cracked. Well, I know what we can do here. Yeah, let's do this. There we go. Okay, four runics must be activated in this room. Here. Okay, then we gotta... I think there's one more in here, too. Okay, that's a wasp pipe. We don't really need that. And this one over here? Chozo script translate. Okay. Okay, then it was right up here. My aim is still dog shit. Debatable. Only on a bad day. Okay. Well, my scanning apparently is bad, though. Okay, so was it... Okay, oh, it was right up here. Okay. Okay. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay, I remember this part. Yeah, this part's kind of annoying. Okay. Can I just, like, super bomb these dudes? Okay, clearly I cannot. Okay. Let me see if I can actually bomb jump correctly. Okay. Thought that hit me for a second. I know the platforms are going below me. Ooh, I got hit by that, but I still made it. Okay, yeah, Chozo Ghosts. Well, you knew it was gonna happen, though. Even though it was predictable to how the ending was going to be. You knew it was gonna happen sooner or later. Okay, so... Okay. Yeah, this is where we gotta go. Plot them like this here. Really aren't really doing a whole lot, so that's whatever. Appearing all the way on the other side of the map. Aiming for him, but then he got in my way. How dare you? I think he's down, so yeah, I can just see that over there. Light you up for a little bit more damage. She's all the way from the top of this flower, don't you? Oh, you're a bum. Finding cheap tactics to hit me over here. You're almost down. There we go, we're both down. Okay, and there's the other artifact. Then that way gets opened up. Let me just go up here and then grab the artifact from this dead beast. Wait, Getwell said she was a champion last night. Wait, did she get like hurt or something? Okay, so we just need one more artifact, and that's all the way in Fendrana Drifts. Yeah, so we're gonna have to go to Magmore to, get over there. We gotta go this way. Just back the way we came. been a while since I've seen anything NXT related. Whee! Alrighty, let's go. Okay. So we're just gonna kinda speed run through this area. I don't wanna save. Well, actually, you know what? Yeah. She collapsed in the ring. She got rushed to the oh, jeez. That actually sounds awful. That actually sounds awful. But yeah, that actually sounds like that'd be quite, you know, crazy. Like, she collapsed, like, during a show in the ring. Been running the same thing for almost 6 years ago. I think it's way less than that. I think it's way less, though. Maybe sometime later in the year, though, because currently Pete's doing everything. But, I'm open to ideas, though. Yeah, he's been kind of also making the emotes while you were away, too. Gates my grapple beam apparently. Light you up. Stop hitting me. I don't want to tolerate all this BS here. Okay, so we could go through here. Actually, Mario Day is Friday. Just the Mario Kart DLC actually does drop tomorrow. Maybe you've already got something for me. You've been gone long enough. Well, like I said, I'm open to anything. Yeah, that's why you have that artist tag right next to your name. You and Pete both. Let me see. Okay, Fendrana North. Okay, I want to go to Fendrana South. Yeah, that's where I should be going. Yeah, Fendrana South is where I actually should be going. Go to Fendrana South. So I feel like it's gonna be quicker to go that way than it is north. Okay. say, did I grab? I didn't even grab it the first time. Okay. Stupid fire. Nothing. Yeah, a whole lot of nothing. Okay, so is it, okay, so that's Talon Overworld West. But yeah, so we got a little bit of ways to go here. Well, I mean, you can do that. You can still do that right now. I was lurking in a couple of streams earlier today. Like, yes, it is International Women's Day, so give all the female streamers the love. Not just the streamers, though, but for every single woman here who's busted their ass to obviously get to where they're at today. Everyone, including Mama Pug, yes. Including Mama Pug. Incinerate me even though I have the best suit in the game. Yeah, Drona Drift South. Yeah, that's where we gotta go. Yeah, we got one more artifact to collect and then the actual final area. This is where we actually should, yeah, this is like, it'll take us to the, area that we actually need to go. Okay, so I gotta, okay, so it's, remember it's in, one of these areas. Platforms anywhere. Or was it actually up here? Okay, I don't think it was this area. I think it might have been the other one. Maybe it's the one with the grapple hook, and I don't see the grapple hook over here. Coming in all the way to interfere, and I'm just gonna fall all the way down. I'm gonna take any damage. Falling away. He gave me the splash damage, though. Okay, so... yeah, so we might have to kind of travel back a little bit. This area. Care about your static. It's gotta be in one of these rooms. Okay, so was it this area? No, I don't think it was. Yeah, I don't think it was this area. You can tell WWE's not risking Cody or Roman in matches till Mania. Yeah, for injury purposes. I hear you with that. Alright, let's... okay, that's the same way. I'm wondering if it was over here. Okay, maybe it could be because I see a bunch of... see a tall area here. Maybe it might have been this area. Okay, maybe it might be this area. Hang on. Yeah, because I see the grapple beams.
Lucy,
thank you for the 5. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Okay. Maybe we're gonna have to use the grapple beam to get up here. Oh, I should almost did not make that jump. All the way up here, and I think, yeah, this is where it's at. Okay. X-ray just in case. Oh yeah, right over here, I think. Yeah, because there's a hidden door over there. There we go. And there it is. There it is. The final artifact. You have found 100% of all the items. New extras are unlocked in the main menu. You know what? I'm taking a screenshot of that. Let's go. 100% item completion. You love to see it. My scan's only 74%, but you know what? That's not what we're looking for. Found all the items. You had snow today because it's crazy snowing over there in March. Oh, so you're back to the cold weather again, huh? Okay, so yeah, we've already been through here. Okay. Okay, now we just gotta get back to where we were at before. So we gotta go all the way, and we're gonna save right before we get to the crater. Okay, so where's the nearest elevator? nowhere to be seen except for Magmore Caverns. Okay, so we just gotta... We just gotta travel on a straight path, then. All the way over there. And it's also perfect for the Mario Kart DLC too that's dropping as well. So no matter if this stream takes us like 3 hours, we're gonna beat it. 100% given fact, Jack, that we're gonna beat this. We're actually pretty close. I will definitely be practicing. You already know me. The stream will definitely be a practice. Even though I am extremely bad at Mario Kart, but you know what? I'm getting a little better. Oh my god, you son of a bitch. You knocked me off when I defeated you and you got mad. Okay, well at least there's nothing really here to stop me. This is the... Actually, no, it's not the right door. Yeah, it's not the right door. Okay, so we gotta go all the way up over here. Okay, so still not it. Magmore will probably be the easiest way. Okay. So, we should probably... Actually, yeah, we can save. Let me just get around here and then we'll save. That way, just in case something happens. Like my game crashes or something. I still didn't take any damage from that. So we gotta go all the way back through over here. Yeah, so that's Phazon Mines. Yeah, Talon Overworld's where we gotta go. and just it's only a matter of moments now for the actual final part. It was locked onto it, then it just locked onto something else entirely. Okay, then we can just spider ball it all the way up here. Gonna wave a bit for WWE 2K. They was gonna be $105, far too much for one game to get it 3 days early. Yeah, it'd be save your money if you have to. Yeah, if you feel like you're not gonna be able to get it day one, like I said, don't. There's no shame in that. You know, just save your money early. Take care of you. Okay, let's go. Alright. Just eliminate you guys just because. Alright. It goes down a month later. Last year, it took 35% off because it was new. Yeah, that's they do that for some games if they want to do like a sale or something. Yeah, that's pretty common that you see with some games. Okay. Let's actually get up, yeah, because I want to save over here. Because the impact crater is literally right next to the ship over here. So now we're filled up to the T on everything. Just gonna focus on the Mario Kart new maps. You know, fair enough. Fair enough. Okay. Let's see if I can actually. Oh, I wasn't able to. But that's okay. Okay. We're putting all of the stuff back here. Did we scan this? I think we did. Yeah, we definitely did. Alrighty. So you might want to open up there, Chief. Okay, right over here. All the artifacts have been returned. Ridley's gonna come. Of course, he's destroys everything with one simple roar. Alright, now the fight begins with them. Alright, Meta Ridley. Yeah, we gotta scan you, obviously. Okay, 75% of the logbook, but we don't really need that. Plasma Deep Beam did a little bit to him. Oh, incoming. Try it. Yes, he is. Son of a bitch. Take off again. I think he has certain phases, too. Charge up here. Dive bomb. I sensed it too. Okay, just watch out for the bomb. Oh, never mind. Those are just missiles, apparently. Okay, yeah, he's in this mode now. Not really hitting me too hard as of yet. I kind of want to see how much the flamethrower does to him. Fly off, doesn't he? Okay, yeah, let's I don't know what the attack looks like. You didn't even get the chance to do it. You saw on the Discord. Well, I'm glad you saw what was going on in the Discord for Friday. Okay, we're doing good. But I feel like he's going to get a little bit crazy during his phases. That. Keep a track of him. Okay, now for the hard part. This giant individual. Okay, we just gotta shoot him in the mouth. It's not over yet. Yeah, we gotta shoot him in the mouth. Doing this, okay, I guess you are. Breathe at me. Never mind, you're not gonna.
you gotta jump right when he's down. Also do the power beam. Ow. So rude. Okay, maybe we also can. I kind of want to do the power shot, or the power missile one here, too. Open the end. Don't close that mouth. It's always the first one. Just the ending is not very easy. But still, I think we're better off. Well, it damaged him a little bit. Plasma does a little bit more. Ow! I was about to use the missile on him. Okay, now we're probably gonna have to switch it up a little bit. Ow. This is where he gets a little aggressive. Okay, I didn't shoot. Hello? I didn't shoot. I probably should have charge shot at them. Why is this so annoying? Okay, there we go. Okay, he's almost down. Alright, I'll get the stretching here as soon as I'm done. As soon as I don't mess this up. I try to hit him. That time I jumped. Come on, I didn't. I dodged that. Okay, well that time I tried to shoot him. I dodged that too. Oh, don't. No. Oh my god, this is so annoying. This RNG does not like me when I dodge. Why is this so oh my god. Okay, that I don't mind dodging. Okay, never mind. You were right on top of the boss. Oh my god, holy shit. Yo, what's up, Game Master? Just popping in to say I finally got your copy of this game today. Nice. And thank you for the clip, too. Oh my god, that was actually close. Thank you, Becker. How you doing? We're not out of this yet, though. Yeah, well, the first phase wasn't too bad. The second phase was, no bueno. Okay, I need to go friggin' heal. Like, desperately. So we're... I gotta be careful here going back. Yeah, we're not going anywhere. Phase 2 just said F you. Yeah, basically. Okay, I'm kind of hoping I don't die. Because I know there's enemies in here. Yeah, I'm not going to take any chances. Okay, yeah. Not taking any chances. Alright, now we got full health. Holy criminy. That was stressful. I forgot how stressful that boss fight was. You're probably bringing Prime 2 one day soon? The one day buy, I got you. Yeah, I know how much you obviously, you know, praise the sequel. Okay, now we're going through. Okay, now we can ascend. Now we're maxed out on everything now. Now we can ascend. But it'll always be your personal favorite. Yeah, that's fine, though. I get that. As long as it's you love it, then that's all that matters. Okay. Yeah. Impact Crater. And oh, there was actually a save area we could get to up here, too, but... I'd rather go in fully maxed out. Okay. Yeah, I know there's a couple of things in here that are gonna kind of prevent us. Limited data, unknown material. Okay, obviously this is a warning, so... It doesn't look like... Okay. But lurking, hopefully final boss's asshole, but I won't get left behind by Lane Twitchy. Alright, no worries, dude. Enjoy your lurk. Appreciate it. And, you know, as always, I will see you in the whatchamacallit. Vision Metroids, obviously. Yada, yada, yada. I think it might have been G-Man. I'm not quite sure, but I think for sure it was, obviously the first appearance. But I might be wrong, though. Forgot how annoying this area was. Oh, okay. Yeah, so they actually... Okay, I think I know what's going on here. Trying to do this. So he gave birth to a twin. Okay. This is actually kind of clean for the final area for the remaster. Okay, so I think they just hatch from these, you know, these eggs. Just get out of here. I want nothing to do with you. And I think they chase you all the way around, also. Oh, that was actually perfect timing. But not so much there as I fell. Like I said, this part is also annoying. Alright, let's go before any more show up. Yep, like that one. Please don't follow me. Oh, of course you're following me. What, are you like a puppy? You lost? Confused? Here. You wanna grab me? Here, grab me. That way I don't have to worry about you anymore. Okay, so this is a missile area. Okay. The poor puppy. Yeah. He's following me around like a lost puppy. Good to know this is a max ammo area. There's still more to go. This part is annoying. Of course you multiplied right before dodging. But wait, there's more. But yeah, I can't really dodge anywhere, unfortunately. I mean, I could, but at the same token, I cannot. Okay, maybe we just jump through up here. Okay, yeah, that's where we gotta go, up here. Hope you get like a save area going up here, because I don't want to start all the way back from the bottom. Oops. Might as well just do that. And of course, there's something else up here. Why is there always something else up here? Never understand. Oh god! I can't see. Oh my goodness. Get out of my way, you jerk. Okay. God, that. Not gonna lie, that kind of scared me. Okay. Okay, where is this? Okay. Just get up here. Thank you. Well, it's not the angle I want to be at, but okay. Whatever, I'll to make do with it though. Oh, and of course there was something else up here. Okay. There's the megastar. Okay, so we gotta shoot it with whatever color he has. Oh, never mind. Didn't even want to face me yet. Okay, so it's yellow. Okay, remember that. Okay, maybe just shoot it. I had a feeling this was gonna be a little annoying. Oh, you weren't even done. Rude. Just try to shoot. Okay. All right, now he runs, and now I think we gotta use ice here. Ice. And nope, still wave. Oh, I see the. I remember the little spots we had to roll through too. Okay, well there went my cover. See, that's why that was there. Oh wait, no, it's ice now. Okay, I didn't see it because it was hard to tell. Okay, I didn't tell it changed. Now we know it's dead. Okay, we're gonna have to back up just a tad. So if it's yellow, then I can just use the super missiles, which is kind of nice. All right, what color are you? You are... Oh, jeez. Okay, well. Okay, now you're back to purple. Used quite a bit of missiles, but it did a little bit. No, this is the Metro. This is the actual final boss. Okay, there we go. Still red. Okay, now you're actually yellow. Okay, well, broke you there. Ice ones are kind of annoying. You meant the skin? No, it's just like the best suit in the game. Okay. Dark Samus is a more eviler clone in a way. thank you for the shout out. Also, help me put my screen down and look at this. Look. Why do you have to go to the most annoying one? Would switch. Always the ice ones that are annoying. Dead yet? Almost. I think there's one little part. Okay, that's the score. Is invulnerable to only to attacks from a phase-on arm cannon. Okay, let me see if I remember what we gotta do here. Okay, well that was quite irritating. You? Or do we charge up from here? Still have no idea what to do. No, you're good. It's all good. She always was a badass, but I don't remember what I'm supposed to do here. Remember what I'm supposed to do. Okay, it's not really doing anything here. Do I have to take... Yeah, because it's been a while since I played. Wait, do I have to, Oh, wait a minute. Okay. So obviously I take this... I go into hyper mode. Do I have to just charge it? I honestly don't remember. Okay, yeah, it's been a while since I played. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Okay, so we grab it, right? And then we just shoot it? Oh, wait, no, you stand inside here, I think. You stand inside here. Okay. Oh, I get it now. Okay, okay. I get it. Okay, we're gonna have to, So we stand in the Phazon and then just light her up. But we're gonna have to charge shot to do it, though. Basically shooting from above. Where are you? Oh, you're like right in front. Okay, that did a little bit. Okay, now we just gotta around. Way too early. Oh, they spawn you in. Okay. Ow, rude. Okay, so we'll have to eliminate all of you here. That wasn't good. Let's not try to lose any more health here. Yeah, okay, so they're just regular. Okay. Of course they spawn more in. Just trying to get over there, and of course they spawn more. I didn't say, did it go away? Alright, where are you? Oh yeah, now you want to disappear when, that's active. Okay, ice missiles are gonna be our friends here. For the ice attacks. Oh, now they're switching it up. I was trying to... Are you invisible or visible where I can see you? Apparently not. Okay, we can also shoot him while he's like that, too. We're just gonna have to keep out of the ice missiles here. And of course, I get hit from the back. Got something for you. You really do not want to show yourself, do you? I Now you want to show yourself. Getting hit like this. Just kind of watch where he goes here. I just got the health. Just got the health back. We want to do this. We want to do this. He's so rude. Okay, I think we can also hit him in that state too. Phase on enter. Oh no, that's blocked. Oh, and of course they have the fusion. The fission Metroid's out here. Oh my god. Actually. Of course you're lurking behind me. About this. Oh, I just want to get rid of you. Yeah, I don't know about this one. Oh, was it that disappeared? Oh my god. So dirty. That is so dirty. Not going to be enough. You can actually annihilate them. That's good to know. Oh my god, he's literally like at freaking almost no health here. I might have jumped too early, I knew it. Oh my god! Holy fuck, that was close! Well, I don't know if it's over yet. Please tell me. No more of this, please. I'm done. I'm done with this. Oh my god. Oh, she's getting sucked in. She is getting sucked. Holy fuck, that was so stressful! Okay, she's back to blue suit. Thank you, Becker. Holy crap. I was gonna say, I need her to bail right now. Evacuate immediately. Bye, Squidward. Yeah, goodbye, Squidward. Get your ship and get out of here. Oh my god, I am like, I have anxiety right now. Like, it was just honestly insane. Holy shit.
Congratulations, Kyle.
Yes, thank you, KI. Oh, look. That's what happens when you get all 100% of the items. Base looks kind of clean in HD. Not gonna lie. Holy crap. Good lord. Yeah, there were so many phases. I forgot how much there were. Holy crap, but yeah. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. A very stressful final boss fight, right to the end, too. Oh my god. But yeah, the remaster is definitely, it's a 95 on Metacritic for a reason, so if you still want to go play this, definitely go play it. I would recommend it, 100%. Let me take a deep breath for a second. Let me take a couple of deep breaths here. Oh my god. It's probably, I don't know if you would count remasters for Game of the Year, but if I had to, this is definitely up there. But it all comes down to Tears of the Kingdom's release, though, to top this. But yeah, this, like I said, if you're hesitant on buying this, definitely go check it out. Thank you, G-Man. Holy crap, look, I'm still like out of breath from that boss fight. Well, yeah, I'm kind of glad I took a picture of that so I can put it in the backlog. Oh my lord. Oh man, so where's the stretch at? Well, there are the stretches right here. We'll do two stretches, how about that? Ugh. Then, another one. Yeah, I'll do two stretches since this final section was so stressful. Or I'll just do one big extended one. Sheesh! Okay. But yeah, this, I think this is the first ever Metroid game where I've completed all the 100% items. Yeah, so this is my first ever Metroid at 100%. After, you know, a long streak of years. Starting in 2019 or 18, I'm not sure exactly. Yeah, the streak's over. and then y'all get to listen to the nice, wonderful music here. This game also has an excellent soundtrack, too. Yeah, this game has literally, like, all the tools for, you know, the perfect video game, almost. Yeah, so that's why it's like one of the highest selling GameCube games of all time. For many reasons. Because this game just hits. It hits so perfectly. Yeah, but the only thing I have my issue with is just all the backtracking you gotta do. Yeah, but other than that, beautiful game, beautiful remaster. Like I said, go play it. And we actually have a little bit of time remaining too. So, what should we do here for the remaining few minutes? Yeah, so it's 3:45 here. So for those on the East Coast, it's 6:45. I want to check out a little bit of the Splatoon 3 update. I think I'd be down for that, because I know the new season's dropped for Splatoon 3, plus I actually have the DLC pre-ordered as well. So I think we'll definitely go check that out. Yeah, Kyle, take a deep breath. I know you're excited, but take a deep breath. Relax. Oh my goodness. I also need it. I'm thirsty, too, after that. Yo, Mario Guy, thank you, dude. How are you doing? Yeah, and we also 100%ed it, too, since I took a screenshot. So, thanks to a couple of, assistants from Elias, we did it. We did it. We 100%ed everything. And also a couple of walkthroughs, too, to kind of help out, also. Holy crap, though. Yeah, this... Even the ending credits is still amazing. I forgot if they have something at the end or not, but we'll see. Yeah, because time didn't really matter when it come to, like, 100% collecting items. But 2D Metroid's a little bit different. Oh, my goodness. Doing well, Elias would be proud. Yeah, Elias was lurking for a couple of streams. He did. He helped me out with the upgraded plasma beam upgrade, which was the flamethrower. I mean, it's okay. I know it's good for like short range, but it could have been a little bit better. I just like the plasma beam a little bit more. Yeah, I had to use also a couple of timestamps on a YouTube video to kind of check where everything was at. But like I said, other than that, though, I'm very proud of myself for 100%ing my first ever Metroid game. Not really so much with the scanning, because the scanning didn't really matter, but the items definitely did. Yeah, so it's 250 missile expansion. Well, not expansions, but... 50 missile expansions with a lead up to 250. And 8 power bomb expansions. So, yeah, that's what you need to obviously 100% this game. Fun fact. And of course, you gotta collect all the artifacts. But yeah, there you go. Okay, let's see if there's anything else that happens. And then if. Based on the work of Nintendo GameCube and Wii versions.
Congratulations, Kyle, you finally made it.
Thank you, Mario Guy. Yes. Now we await on Metroid Prime and Primes 2 and 3 remastered. Maybe. Okay, well actually there is like another thing. Or is this that? Oh, that's just it. Okay, it's been a while. Yeah, now we got... Yeah, see? See how Samus has her helmet off? That's how you know. Even though my time was A little on the lengthy side, but that's okay. Just get 100%, and that's all that matters. I wonder if they have, like, a zero suit version of her, if you, like, complete it in, like, a certain amount of time. Maybe they're